Jackson City leaders are addressing infrastructure and the interlocal agreement with Hinds County. The city council meeting is happening right now. According to the city engineer, it'll take nearly $1 billion to replace all the roads in need of repair. Engineers want more work done along I-20 along through Highway 18. Now, if leaders approve an interlocal agreement with Hinds County today, the funds will be used to resurface several streets in Jackson.